tissue. Thank you.
I've been guarding this clover for over 6 years as I watched her through laughter and tears. Go ahead and laugh. Don't try not to mind, for I found something that you can never find. There are secrets in a leaf, in the water, in the air. Hidden planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There is no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain, at one time or other, great teachers all feel this way. I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. I found magic, but they don't see it. They all call me a lunatic. Okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. But I have wings, yes, I. I've known for 6 years.
It's me. I can't believe it's me, but this day's finally come. What do you think?
I'm proud of you, and I'd stick that in ink.
In my things, I imagine a lot of strange things would go to same strange places as if I had wings. I love a good think.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes my things get me in trouble.
Well, when you think, do you dream?
In bright colors.
Me too! And I go to strange places like Kent State U.
What do you think? Do you think you can fly to the stars?
Oh, Morgan, no one can have dreams such as ours. Yes, I have wings.
I have wings.
Who before you get in. I'll see you at Kent State U.
That is not what's in the program.